Damen Marine Components has delivered two large 19A nozzles to Parlevliet and Van der Plas for its fishing trawler, the Margiris. The vessel is one of the largest of its type in the world. She has recently undergone a modification project at Damen Shiprepair Amsterdam. At Damen's Amsterdam repair yard, the Margiris is undergoing work that includes bow thruster overhaul and fabrication of new bow thruster grids, piping renewal, steel tank repairs, hull cleaning and painting and fabrication and installation of a new sea chest as well as nozzle renewal. DMC produced the nozzles at its production facility in Gdansk in Poland. From there, the nozzles were loaded onto a special transport for delivery to Amsterdam in January. On arrival, Damen Shiprepair Amsterdam lifted the new nozzles with chain clocks before welding them in place. The internationally renowned Marine/Wageningen 19A profile can be delivered in various LD lengths. This nozzle type is often used for vessels where reverse thrust is less important. Each of the nozzles for this project has a diameter, O, of 3,636. DMC produced the nozzles using its single weld spinning method, based on a single weld seam on the inner side of the nozzle. The spinning machine can produce nozzles with an inside diameter ranging from 1,000 mm to 5.3 meters on the outside. Using a completely automated system, the spinning machine can handle stainless steel, duplex, steel and special steel materials.